port on a western bay, and it serves 100 ships a day. Lonely sailors pass the time away and talk about their homes. If there's a girl in this harbor town and she works laying whiskey down, they say, "Brandy, fetch another round." She serves them whiskey and wine. The sailors say, "Brandy, you're a fine girl. What a good wife you would be.
Such a fine
girl. Yeah, your eyes could steal a sailor from the sea." Brandy wears a braided chain made of the finest silver from the north of Spain. A locket that bears the name of the man that Brandy loved. He came on a summer day bringing gifts from far away, but he made it clear he couldn't stay. No harbor was his home. The sailor said, "Brandy, you're a fine girl. What a good wife you would be.
Such a fine
girl. But my life, my love and my lady is a sea." Yeah, Brandy used to watch his eyes when he told the sailor's story. She could feel the ocean fall and rise. She saw its rage and glory. He had always told the truth, though he was an honest man. And Brandy does her best, understand. At night, when the bars close down, Brandy walks through a silent town. She loves a man who's not around. She still can't hear him say, hears them say, "Brandy, you're a fine girl. What a good wife you would be.
Such a fine
girl. But my life, my love and my lady.